me free them. Quashe capital, how we dey move it tactical. Brothers fit take your phone for your funds and sell it back to you. I suffer they stay with the holy name of God. And money get authority past the law. I dream fin to you, be at the wire gods net to war. Before you bed, make sure say you check your door.
Hey, what up, Saboy in the cut. Keep watching Tech Show on Coffee Jesse TV.
This show is proudly brought to you by iLens Creations, Bonnie's Makeover, Loveless Laundry, City Boy Boy Delivery Service, City Men's Grooming, Spa and Salon, and Hadeen Trends.
Okay, so we are welcome to another great episode of the Tech Show. Tech Show is simply the trending entertainment just within our environs. And yeah, can what is trending? You see, yeah, artist name trender, you don't come on the show. If you are a beat maker, a producer, or a presenter now and trender, you don't come on the show because we're talking about what is trending. So today I have one great artist who is trending in Cape Coast. Because of new post TV are releasing out just last week. We are going to talk about that post, try to clear things up and also talk about his music because he has released some new music and new videos that we need to talk about. So this is the Tech Show. You are welcome. I'm your host, Kofi Jesse. You need not to go anywhere. If you are watching this show, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel and also hit the notification button so that any video we drop, you get to know about the video. So let's go for a quick break. When we come back, I will introduce my guests and you get to understand what we are talking about. This is the Tech Show on Kofi Jesse TV. Okay, so you are welcome back on the show. This is the Tech Show, and I have with me one great artist, and I think you are seeing him on the screen. You don't know who he is, but we are going to talk about him. But one thing is, he is trending this week on social media. If you don't know, man, after the conversation, you get to understand, and you also get to have an explanation from him. And we wouldn't pinpoint, but when it gets to time that we need to pinpoint, you don't pinpoint whatever is happening in the industry because we need to collect this up. This is the Tech Show, and I happen to have one great artist here. But before I introduce him, you know how we greet on the show. This is the Tech Show, so let's go to the gossip greeting, bro. Let's go. Okay, so that is it. So I have my guest here, and he goes by the name Folivi. Folivi, what's up? What's up? This is the first time I may follow up, but this is the first time I've been watching Ayo Bonkama. Before you go on, let me give you sanitizer because
I cheat
me. Yeah, sanitizer sounds. Wow. Okay, so Folivi is the artist I have on the show today. We are talking about music, we are talking about what is trending. So meet Folivi, who is Folivi?
Okay, Makara me a young upcoming rapper from Cape Coast. Cape Island Martin.
Oh, okay. So from Cape Coast. I started music how many years ago?
Okay. Professionally. 4 years.
Wow. So like from 2016 when I started the music to now 2020. How has the journey been? Like challenges, how have you been like?
Okay.
Reason why I'm not sure basically on this show is news is your trend. I think Obia will follow. We are about to screen it. Obia also just 2 days ago. One can say you must not make it. Another 3 days ago, and the statement we got out today. Some producers are labeling you they in bad because you record the producers outside Cape Coast. How did it start? Like, but that should come in your casa.
I'm some engineer, you were there, I was in the Cape Coast artist. the disrespect engineers are all having because what for to ban
okay
and but max some also read I'm say that or okay okay can see to ban
okay
and to ban and to me no there keep post I mean I'm recording to ban
okay
you know and see if he is saying that I feel like or can man
okay
and yeah. I'm not so common about the man of who have different man about them
okay so at the moment they are going to produce a video show, but at the moment, did you try contacting the producer? I tried to get to the producer to find out why and now if you there, a draw shots in general, but in that one, I attack you.
Yeah.
Okay. And now, next time, have you recorded with any producer you've worked with before?
Yeah.
Any producers are you?
Yeah, me too. A couple.
Okay.
Me new team in the camp release with couple.
So aside couple, now we're producing online with more people.
Heaven's music.
Heaven's music. Okay. So I want to say as an artist, what would you say about K-Pro's producers? Is it that when they money in their quality more, into an aside couple in heaven, into no be engagement, and now to you, but then why they any because ever K-Pro's are your producers, if I'm to mention on the show, we have Presdo, we have Corpo, we have Oja, we have a lot was AY, some young producers. We have Skybo, your daughter. You see, why?
Okay, to ban you, okay, I'm starting music. I'm a Canadian, I'm starting my record professionally. I'm going to start a record to ban
you. Oh, okay,
okay. And in person, I'm going to ban you one man, because I'm going to have some link to be with him.
Okay.
If on the studios, you know, upper. Should
okay. Yeah.
And upon link, I'm in the one on care they keep post engineer because I mean you'll be on introduce my mom.
Okay.
Same blood. And see on the link, I'm in the one. Mean you know one are different from one or what I do. That's the main reason why I'm recording.
Okay. You see, I better can show you there when you go to Tubania, charges are not normal. It's not as high as Cape Coast by the name.
Okay, on your day, as high as Cape Coast, I know they need an eye, but upon link, I'm in the one.
Okay,
you are much more digits, you know, they use later than I give it to you. I don't think that Cape Coast engineer can be there, unless if you are not a son, you said, okay, the better menu on your day. Okay, see that on
the air. Okay, I'm a yatasi, a clear air. And from the day I posted on Facebook, but how has the reception been? Kofu are tackling, Kofu are coming like, will be a personal inbox today. What you are doing, you are ending your career. Do more can some actual. Have you received anything like that?
To me, no, I don't feel like maybe I may end my career and I will be them. But me when if someone come, over the mind, if you want engineers, I won't be humanizing. You know, so when you're different mind about me, that is the main reason why.
Okay.
And as some McCain, you know, mature what's here, I stand to be corrected. This is a matter of saying, here, like, with why offended, I'm not giving them up. They should let me know.
Okay. And see, okay, before it comes to that, this is the tech show, and I think it's getting hot and heated here in the studio, and I'm loving it. This show is proudly sponsored by City Boy Boy Delivery Service, City Men's Grooming Spa and Salon, Bonnie's Makeover, Loveless Lingerie, Eyeless Cushion, and lastly, Hadin Trend. So if you happen to be in Cape Coast and want the services that I've mentioned earlier on, I'll talk to you about their own services, all the sponsors of their services. But these are the people sponsoring the show. And so we'll go to my last question before we go for a quick commercial break. And we'll come back then we'll continue with Folibi. Folibi, personally, now my candidate, you were posting, you don't feel anything bad and you don't feel like you're any of them. But I want to know them. If they are posting them because it's been 3 days or 2 days now,
yeah.
Obi Abba winning boss. Then tell them about what you are doing. You should stop. You are ending your career. No, you put a phone call through to them. Fan put a phone call through to you there. Oh, producer, you can show Obi Abba.
Okay, now before find out, okay, they won't be producer for them. But
okay.
I'm so man boy in the because I feel like mobile in Venezuela, no man mama not brand under them.
Oh, okay,
it's in there. And I'm so posting that in here, if you are, I am a post to that too. Because if you are on you as a full person, how come there be a my attack will be on that issue?
Sure.
Some way, but it's about time we have to voice out.
Oh, okay.
Because I require a number of movies in my talents overload.
Okay,
pop with video, my call, FM station, and there was engineer or part. What bomb work, you know, if you are like a day, this way, Charlie, I'm mixing you. beat in a classic, beat in a classic, beat in a coffee. Engineer now always take you on and master also a classic beat, you will be okay.
Damn, talents overload, you have a producer to ban it.
Yeah.
Now producer, hey, producer can have a studio.
Yeah.
What can you put on that?
Yeah. It's the one hour studio when you have a BRS.
Wow.
See, if said Damaba, that's another engineer went to market, they will work for car, work to ban for record as a meaning. Maybe I want so I didn't be a winner. I'm on team. I don't know why I play. Play. Maybe I'm with the norm. This is the reason why I'm up to ban him. And maybe I'm better to check the way I just want to know how to be better.
Wow. Okay. Let's go for a quick commercial break. When you come, the conversation is interesting. When you come back, you will continue with the conversation. I'm here with Folivi, and we are going to talk about his academics, music, and I want to feature on the new music and the journey so far. What are the things that we should expect? Because when you see the latest one just recently, we are going to look at all this. So let's go for a quick commercial break. Hey, so welcome back to the Tech Show, and I'm here with Folivi. I would even understand the name. I share something with this about me, your friends. I would really want to understand the name Folivi, but I think he has really made things clear. Whatever is trending, when you watch the video, you're going to understand. Folivi, so when the producer made that comment when you were going to premiere your song on radio, I think for phone here, it would be a surprise. And now, be a show. How did you feel as an artist? Do you think that or yeah shada and I so in terms of how you should come to this question?
You know the more works
yeah.
I am talent overload in your first time I release work from Tubani. You see, I don't know. I don't know the studio I can control and don't more organ or hold them. And much more keep post, they know me that I'm a work is it. Oba, because there is no way to ban will produce work as an aging innovation. You know, the meaning of ordinary and work in the day. Yeah, like, yeah, but work in the day,
how?
Work in, I wasn't even expecting a book, but work in a year, and but it's all good, you know, yeah, because the engineer, no, Obama wasn't on work in the day.
Wow.
Yeah, what? My engineer, I can't, I'm a man.
Oh, okay. It's really bad, that
yeah, because I'm married to the most studio, my married room where I work at it. I would be here, so I could ban one ever for record.
Aside, wow, the conversation is getting interesting, but let me talk about my sponsor, then we come to that. So I'm talking about Loveless Lingerie. If you are a lady and you want to be confident, whatever you put beneath your outfit is something that you should look forward to. Maybe an epic, great or quality panties, swimwears, anything beneath at that BCI, look no further than Loveless Lingerie. When I take you straight to City Men's Grooming Spa and Salon, Ebemba, I put a look classy, with haircuts, BCI, but I put a window on point, I put a body because you want some massage abroad within the week. All these things will give it to you good price and quality service, all inside City Men's Grooming Spa and Salon. Then City Boy Boy Delivery Service, our Cape Coast, our product to be a where they be gestation, a pedo be quadruple, a pedo product to become will be within Cape Coast, and our station, our local outside Cape Coast now, a pedo will be run errands, a quarter of them will go, but up when due to the COVID, you are scared of going out, then look no further, contact us, that is City Boy Boy Delivery Service. We are here for you. We are right on time. We deliver our services right on time. So this is what I will recommend for you. Then Hadin's Trends, a Benin Abisia, a Tara Beshe, wool shoes, wool bags, wool perfume, a pedigree, quality inside Cape Coast. Look no further than Hadin Trends. They are right on Ankafu Junction. The store is very big, they have everything in store. Just go to them and you will get them. Also, Bonnie's Makeover, a Benin Abisia, a wedding, a party, a photo shoot, a makeup. Artists know why you're a good makeup artist, a good music video. Just look no further than Bonnie's Makeover. Then lastly, Ireland's Creation. This guy I'm talking about, he's really, really talented when it comes to photography, graphic design, and video editing. He's one boy I would really recommend for you. His team, they are really on point and they deliver quality services. Time is their precious thing. We say quality is their priority. So this is Ireland's Creation. And I'm also talking to you about myself, Kofi Jesse. I've been nominated for Ghana Innovation Awards. So I would put the flyers on board for the best blogger and promoter, promising promoter and blogger. So all you need to do is just dial *447*714#. You go to 99 for the next page and then you see Ghana Innovations Awards. You put in that digit. Then you go to my category that is promising best promoter to blogger. Then you find my name, Kofi Jesse. The vote is 50 pesos for a vote. So you can vote for me as many as you want to support me. So thank you so much. So let's go straight to my guy. And for me, Ekene, you have also been in the studio. Anyone I produce and catch other. This one, since I can never be a person. One, producer we call A on Benya FM. No, Kaka, the son of the Kipus artist will buy the two of a cap of Tubani will call record. That is one. A call, one radio station, a co promote women. Producer to us, the quality of classic beats, not a producer go to post there. That is one. Then another time, say, of course, TV. A call to us, I want to do for car. Like, 3 times. And see, do you think there, and you know, any Tubani, people hit you for that?
I don't know, but most of the question I'm going to be saying, why is it that artists artist of the fear Cape Coast? I'm recording Tubani. And now I'm going to call them recording because I'm not only artist, I'm going to call them recording Tubani. And I'm going to call them recording.
So that question I'm putting to the producer or those who are watching. And why do you think that an artist would move from Cape Coast, go all the way to Kumasi, all the way to Accra, all the way to Takrabi to record with a producer that not produces in Cape Coast? That is a question I'm asking you watching the show. But let me come to you and ask you the same question. What will make you, I think I explained before, but I want one thing. What will make you, is it the quality of production? Is it the relationship? Is it the money? Which one of these? No, I'm like, this one is putting two of them to the court to buy to go record.
Okay. My mom can't reason why.
Okay.
Because the master and I said, especially in power. I am godfather.
Okay.
Yeah, when you're the master.
I'll come to that.
Mom can't show you.
Okay.
But I'm clear.
Yeah.
I can't remember the time more ACKS. And Cape Coast in Geneva, but I'll sign.
Okay.
And I'm going to go to the beat. Yeah. But volume was down. So my parents can be at the channel, my best TV, and volume.
Wow. Wow, this is the first time I'm fully reviewed on this show. That's why I say this is the tech show. Talk about trending entertainment just. Ever kept question, you think you don't have an industry, but you have an industry. This is what is happening. Wow, until that point, how did you feel?
Actually, the man has an answer. No, man, pay them all for the key.
Wow.
Man, this is a secret.
Wow, and see, let me ask you this question before we move on, because we're talking about this in another way. Damn producer, is he still or still okay post or you now?
Oh, okay post or you now.
Wow. Wow, so this is the tech show and I'm here with Folibi. We are talking about everything music and everything about him. Folibi, let's move straight. I don't want to talk much about him because time, you couldn't see the person. Let's go to your music. How many singles do you have out now?
Okay, make it a 10.
10.
Without mistakes now.
Without mistakes, yeah. Professional songs and yeah. About 10. Okay, so then 10 songs, you know. Latest one is easy album.
Already known.
Yeah, Cop. Yeah. Cop
is
Kekus.
Yeah. Wow. Abra.
Abra. Oh, okay, nice. Okay, see around all this. So let's go and enjoy one music from Folibi. When you come back, we'll continue.
Cop Nadi.
Folibi. Sour latte. Baby, oh, what's it been? Oh, your kumo, already know you ready, know. Oh, behind the one, I say, baby, oh, what's it been? Oh, your kumo, already know you ready, know. Oh, behind the one, I say, and turn up, my baby, men kumo see to you, my baby, yen day, day, me my dear, say man jolly, usubanze fe, my baby, men come see to you, my baby, yandere de.
Okay, so we are welcome back on the show, and this is Tech Show. That was a great music video from Folibi, and I think you would love it. Anyone watching this, you would love it. This is a quality work from a great, promising young artist from Central Region, who has gone through a lot. So the last one, now your boy, your last song, that's the title I say.
Already know.
Yeah. Why already know?
Okay, beat in almost, I'm catching a bit forward, I'm better than any of my, and I'm catching something high life, you know, okay. High life tune, you know, my ride on the boat. And this time, I'm better, I'm going to sing, no matter what,
yeah. Okay.
You know, until I sing beat in almost, and I think concept I'm in here, one of the title here, and you know how I'm starting.
Okay. So that is the matchmaking. You move to the next one. Working with couple, how has it been for you? Because I think any more two songs, and I just one.
My son's name here.
Another. Okay. How is it like working with couple?
Okay, much of academia working with couple is same as to them.
So moving on. Do you have collaborations with K-Post artists? Maybe at
home. Maybe at home. Maybe at home. Maybe at home. Maybe at home.
Okay.
I'm asking you now. Another one. Give me this. Okay. But I know you're recording Corona time.
Okay.
But it's only a recording of pop or the same. Data number to ban.
Work on
everything.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. And me. Okay. K-Post is really extreme. In extreme, also. Extreme, I mean, what three songs?
Okay.
Because on now. Macadabia, he is my godfather. I don't know, starting music.
Okay.
Okay.
So, aside these two, what is preventing you from recording with other K-Post artists? How is your relationship with them?
Oh, K-Post artists will not be a
problem.
No, until here. Macadabia, time now. I'm from there, and I'm in your project. But,
nice one. And this one, let me chip it in because you're about to wrap it up because you just wanted to talk about what is trending in the music. So you also give your music out, your songs, title, and everything, so that people can go and download before that. And let me ask you this question. What's the relationship between you and Mr. Addison?
Mr. Addison?
Yeah.
Okay, my friend, Mr. Addison, like my friend, maybe when it comes to music side, no auntie. Before I release an album, but then I'm going to release an album.
And you are somebody, you are better than Cape Coast artists now, they follow a lot of them. But you are somebody and yeah, they be too much your Facebook. I wish she and yeah, outgoing, you know, quickly and not like coffee liquor. I bet it for you that it's really animal but no release and all that kind of thing. What are the things that I catch you up with the challenge? This is the brand I want to create. How about not preventing my information she shall go through and create to the other artists? Why? Is it from the background? If you are is it like one cassa you A B and that show me?
Okay, I'm not some music, yeah, music compound coming. If you want some for me, maybe I'm going with the idea more out and not be them. So sometimes even put on the idea. I was in front of she shamed me, my mom come on as if you need the one person and more, but I mean that kind of if I'm close to you, I wanna know. Nyema be a again. And moreover, I sometimes you know, more works and all but me better more work and I your customer.
Okay.
India. Yeah. Because even in Cape Coast here, it's a kid in a baby maybe a work, a day or a rap and one cut on as a before we are able to defend the woman on maybe a damn issue in our work, when you can answer me, I didn't want to know. You have a song that would be when you was a when you move, but I mean, but I mean, when I was born there, okay, this guy, someone like maybe a wages, okay. Or Cape Coast is it? Able wages, but behind you there, okay, ah, that boy, and I am a keep floating, I'm on the air.
Okay. It's one person asked for me, who music. How would you describe your music? Are you a hip hop artist? Are you a rapper? Are you a singer? How would you describe yourself as a
musician? I'm a singer, but I'm known for rap and hockey.
Yeah. So coming to my last two questions, this is the last time before we wrap up. Keep close, you have a few more artists. I have a few more artists in the urban, urban power, like maybe I'm here in the power, some months to come, you want to work with.
Oh, and there. Bibri one person. But if you are market, I don't know. Many been so meditative, you know, so much more so yes. But for now, maybe I am market be at least being the rest are not working.
Not working, but that is the other CCI, the two opportunity that rapport able to make it.
Yeah, and I have that relationship also so with her and TV.
So we are wrapping up the conversation. I had me for living. But before we wrap up, I have the kind of two. The last one. Wouldn't for living actually.
Okay, for living I'm saying is not as
I can't
fully for living.
Okay,
I'm good.
Oh, okay, it's AI.
Yeah.
But
it's yeah, one keep I do keep on my son.
So two colour. Wow. Wow. Okay, so for living your wooden answer.
Yeah.
Okay. And so for living in your projection, when you said okay, for living within the next 2 years. For living like a for living a Ghana, who would for living be at a back in the next year as a musician?
As a musician.
Next 2 years. I want Kasa.
Okay. For now, I'm not too much to get. See, I'm my target here, Ghana.
Okay.
Yeah, my target here, Ghana.
So in the next 2 years, in Ghana, you're going to be.
Yeah.
And that 2 years is long for you as an artist. I want to ask you that.
Okay, I'm going to hit it to any time.
Okay.
No, but you also, you know, hard work and
everything. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Do you have any record that you're doing? You have
okay, a team that you're doing. I'm not under record level, but more. Because there are 2 or 3 years, we'll push the multi-man
community.
A prayer, once you have to watch videos, and also watch your pictures in media, and the coffee, and Josam. And Josam is a young guy, and so
on. So, that's for 3. Do you have any contract to them, or it's like, when you want to open up to work with
you? Yeah, you want to open up to work with you.
Okay.
And, once they are telling me, I'm okay. Oh, yeah, damn, I push him in the corner in many a record level.
Yeah, okay. So, for Libby, what come any, your last words you tell your followers or your fans watching the show? Just look straight in the camera, tell them, give them your social media handles, right?
Okay, for now, I'm going to market many singles are out. Already no, produced by Pop on Abby. I'm going to put Pop on Abby. I download it on the camera. Aside that, my videos are on YouTube. This year, like I said before, we release hip hop with video Before I better want to video the first time, I better subscribe to my YouTube channel. And my social media handles in here. FOLIVIGHNEGA.com. Instead of FOLIVIGH, I'll be GH FOLIVIGH. But in Kenya,
FOLIVIGH. Okay, so when you go to Instagram, it's FOLIVIGH, Facebook, FOLIVIGH, and YouTube, FOLIVIGH. But Twitter, I'm putting on GH FOLIVIGH.
Wow.
Thank you so much for coming. And let me say big props to my sponsors and especially people here at Hatch, like City Men's Group, Inspire and Salute, Mr. Wilson, Mr. Bernard, and Yvette, that is the cashier. And I also have, they are really great people supporting and also making sure that anytime Baba Abian make guests to put by the way they welcome the guests, the way they bring the guests in, I think you would love it. And I need to give them my props. And so thank you everyone watching the show, and thank you to all the workers of Hatchland, that is City Men's Group, Inspire and Salute, and City Border Delivery Service. I really appreciate your support. So that is the conversation with Folibi. It has been a great conversation. I've been your host, Kofi Jesse. Thank you to my sponsor, that is City Men's Group, Inspire and Salute, City Border Delivery Service, Islands Creation, Bonnie Smakeover, Lovely Slangerine, and Hadini Strength. Same time, another time, I'm going to be here. But kindly subscribe to the YouTube channel, hit the notification button to get the video the first time. We love you, and Kofi Jesse on all social media handles. Same time, another day, I'm going to be doing a great conversation. This is myself, Kofi Jesse, and follow me. Great conversation, great time. Thank you so much. Well, thank you for coming. That's it. Thank you so much.